Hey guys, in this video, we're going to be checking out the top 5 best action cameras on the market. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on recording and shot quality, features, build quality, and price. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for a no-frills budget camera or a top-performing action camera designed for vloggers and adrenaline junkies, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the Akaso EK7000. This is our best budget action camera. The Akaso EK7000 is the right choice for those who want a capable action camera but would rather forgo some of the premium features and functions of higher priced models in favor of staying within a small budget. At just $50, it's perfectly suited to a family or casual videographer who doesn't require any fancy features. The EK7000 is waterproof up to 30 meters, which is ideal for surfing, water skiing, or snorkeling. It features a 170-degree wide-angle lens, which is wider than traditional 120 or 90-degree action cameras. It records 4K video up to 30fps and 1080p up to 60fps. The latter allows for smooth video playback and slow motion. The camera takes photos at 12 megapixel quality with a burst shooting mode up to 30 frames per second, which is ideal for capturing that perfect action moment. The included remote control allows you to instantly change the shooting mode from video to photo, burst photo, or time lapse with the push of a single button. At just 2 by 1.5 by 0.9 inches and 12 ounces, the EK7000 is light and portable. The included swappable batteries each offer 90 minutes of charge, so you can keep recording without interruption. The features are shooting options. This camera records 4K video and takes 12MP photos, making it a versatile shooter. Remote control. This camera includes a wireless wrist remote to control shot framing, shooting modes, and recording. Waterproof. This camera is waterproof up to 30 meters for wet weather and water-based shooting. The pros are portable. This camera weighs very little, which makes it easy to port around and set up for any shot. Batteries. Swappable batteries with 90 minutes of charge provide options to extend recording. Lens. The 170-degree wide-angle lens captures more action in a single shot than some competitors. And for the cons, limited 4K. The camera only shoots 4K video at 30fps, which is less than some other models. The Akaso EK7000 is a great option for those who want to take action video or photography without spending a lot of money. It's more than capable of capturing the magic of your day thanks to its straightforward design that is easy to operate and very convenient. The fourth product on our list is the GoPro Hero 5 Black. Adrenaline junkies who have never owned an action camera before will undoubtedly enjoy the GoPro Hero 5 Black. It may not offer the most features or the highest quality recording options, but it's a great entry-level action camera for those who trust the GoPro name and want to get into action recording, all for $200. The GoPro Hero 5 Black can tackle 4K video up to 30fps, QHD video at 80fps, and 1080p Full HD video at 120fps for slow motion recording. It also takes photos at 12 megapixels and features a 30fps burst shooting mode so you can grab that perfect frame out of a sequence. Build quality is great and includes a few nice features for adventurers such as a mounting buckle. A few other nice features include voice-activated camera controls, a USB-C port for high-capacity data transfer, and support for GoPro's Karma drone kit. Battery life maxes out at around 1.5 hours when recording 4K video at 30fps, but the Hero 5 Black does allow you to swap batteries on the fly to continue recording. The features are recording quality. This action camera can shoot 4K, 2K, and 1080p video. Waterproof. This action camera is waterproof up to 10 meters without needing a case. Features. This camera features voice-activated shooting, a USB-C interface, and support for lots of GoPro's add-on kits. The pros are portable. This action camera is small enough to go anywhere and record anything. Quality. This camera takes very good 4K video and detailed 12 megapixel stills that even offer a burst shooting mode. Waterproof. This action camera is waterproof for light underwater shooting at shallow depths. And for the cons, no 60fps 4K. This action camera can only record 4K up to 30fps. Waterproof limitations. This action camera is waterproof only up to 10 meters. The GoPro Hero 5 Black is well priced at just half the cost of the newest Hero 8, making it a solid purchase option if you're looking for the functionality, flexibility, and quality of a GoPro Hero camera, but don't feel the need to shell out more money for the latest model. The third product on our list is the DJI Osmo Action Cam. If you want an action camera that offers front and back screens to help keep better track of your footage and shots, the DJI Osmo Action Cam is a great option. Not only is it rugged enough for the outdoors, but it shoots 4K video, making it a great action camera with a lot of features, all for $250. Vloggers will love the Osmo's dual camera design since it eliminates guesswork during framing. The back screen delivers a sharp, detailed picture that is great for still. Rocksteady frame stabilization technology minimizes the shakiness associated with handheld shooting, which is great for snowboarders, water skiers, and skydivers. The camera shoots 4K video at 60 FPS and includes support for HDR to provide deep, rich contrast between lights and darks. There's support for 8x slow motion and time-lapse features when shooting video in 1080p Full HD as well, allowing for 240 FPS recording. The Osmo is waterproof up to 11 meters and very portable, with a footprint of just 2.6 by 0.7 inches and a weight of just 4.3 ounces. Durability is excellent, with a focus on harsher temperatures and environments as low as 14 degrees Fahrenheit. The features are dual screens. This action camera includes two separate screens on the front and back for more shot freedom. Anti-shake. This camera features Rocksteady technology to eliminate shakiness associated with hand recording. 4K HDR video. This camera shoots 4K video in HDR mode for UHD picture quality. The pros are dual screens. This action camera features dual screens on the front and back, which is great for vloggers. Video quality. This camera features 4K HDR recording at 60 FPS for high frame rates and smoother playback quality. Slow-mo. This camera records 1080p at 240 FPS for super slow motion playback. And for the cons, average photo quality. This action camera takes 12 megapixel shots but struggles in low light conditions. The DJI Osmo Action Cam packs a few more functions not seen in the GoPro Hero 5 Black, such as higher frame rate recording and dual screens. If you like a bit more control over your framing and shooting, then this is the camera that might suit your tastes. The second product on our list is the GoPro Hero 8 Black. The GoPro Hero 8 Black is a solid action camera that appeals to a wide range of users. If you're an adventurous adrenaline junkie, you'll love its durability. If you're a vlogger, you'll appreciate its recording quality, and if you're simply interested in a great action camera and don't mind paying $400, you'll be pleased with its features. This GoPro is just 1.1 by 1.9 by 2.6 inches and weighs less than 1 ounce, which is great for helmet and bike mounting. Build quality is superb with an impact-resistant camera lens. Vloggers and video creators will love the ability to quick load add-ons such as microphones, flashes, and LCD screens for a little more creative control over their productions. HyperSmooth 2.0 provides three levels of shot stabilization that works with all shooting resolutions and frame rates simultaneously, while TimeWarp 2.0 technology controls time-lapse photography in an easy-to-use manner. The camera shoots 4K HDR video at 60 FPS and 12 megapixel still photos. It can achieve up to 2 hours of battery life as well, which is about 25% more than many competitors. The features are streamlined design. This camera is very pocketable and folding fingers at the base let you swap mounts quickly. Versatile. Vloggers and video creators can take advantage of quick loading accessories like flashes, microphones, LCD screens, and more. The features. HyperSmooth 2.0 provides best-in-class image stabilization. TimeWarp 2.0 creates great quality time-lapse videos, and LiveBurst records 1.5 seconds before and after your shot. The pros are, great build. This action camera is small, lightweight, and impact-resistant for greater durability in harsher environments. Stabilization. HyperSmooth 2.0 provides best-in-class image stabilization. Battery life. This action camera can get up to 2 hours on a single charge. And for the cons, poor photo quality. This action camera isn't well suited to shooting still photography due to poor low light sensitivity. The Hero 8 Black is a flagship action camera for action videographers. For the price, you get best-in-class image stabilization, a versatile design that can handle all sorts of add-ons and mounts, and great 4K quality recording for your next adventure. The first product on our list is the Sony RX011. Vloggers and hardcore adventurers will definitely want to take a look at the Sony RX011 if premium construction and features are at the top of the list. It's also well suited to adventurous action junkies who are fine spending $700 in return for a top-tier action camera. Demanding shooters will appreciate the camera's 4K recording quality up to 30 FPS with oversampling technology. It can also shoot beautiful 15.3 megapixel photos even in low light conditions. It's a very portable device with some nice features, including a 180-degree tiltable LCD screen that can shoot portrait or landscape modes. It features wireless control, time-lapse video, super slow motion functionality, and Bionce X image processing engine for richer colors and detail. Those who like to adventure in rough territory will love the RX011's crush-proof design that can withstand a reported 440 pound-feet of pressure, which is perfect for those who venture off the beaten path. Amazing shot quality means you'll capture those perfect moments every time. The features are quality. This action camera shoots very detailed 4K video and takes incredible 15 megapixel photographs. Durable. This action camera is one of the toughest on the market with high crush-proof ratings. The features. This camera features super slow motion, detailed image processing, time-lapse video recording, and a tiltable 180-degree screen. The pros are durable. The high crush-proof rating makes it perfect for harsher environments. Photo quality. This action camera shoots spectacular, top-quality photos. Tiltable screen. This action camera includes a tiltable 180-degree screen that can quickly frame shots at different angles. And for the cons, 24mm lens. This action camera's 24mm lens means less field of view in comparison to other cameras. The Sony RX011 is undoubtedly priced at the higher end of the spectrum, but for those who want the most rock-solid action camera on the market that shoots 4K and takes fantastic still photographs, this one is the clear winner. It's guaranteed to go the distance while providing the widest range of features for an action camera. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.